My name is Samta. Today I'm going to make bhel puri with my mother. Let's start making it.
Mixing bowl and puff rice. Hundred grams of onions, 100 grams of tomatoes, 100 grams of cucumber, 100 grams of carrots, chopped coriander leaves. And then mixture. Now pour tamarind chutney.
If you want to know how to make the tamarind chutney, go see Priya's Fata for Adukala. Now I'm going to mix all together. Yummy bhel puri is ready to eat. Thank you all. Please subscribe, like and comment my video and press the bell notification so you won't miss our new videos. Bye.